Edwin of Maria Kessler is more well known as Hedy Lamarr. She was born in Vienna, Austria, the 9th of November 1914, and she died the 19th of January 2000 in Florida, at 85 years old because of a cardiovascular illness. She was an actress and an inventor. Hedy invented with George Shenfield the frequency hopping spread spectrum, FHSS. When Hedy was a child, she was very intelligent and was considered exceptionally gifted. She began her studies of engineering at the age of 16, but 3 years later, she dropped out to become an actress. In the film Ecstasy, she appeared undressed, and for this reason, she became the first woman in the history of the cinema in appearing undressed. Hedy told the United States of America all the confidential information about the Nazi system who knew from her ex-husband, Friedrich. The first use of the FHSS was in the crisis of the missiles in Cuba. She was married to Friedrich Mandel, who was a very jealous husband. Mandel had to escape to Paris with Jean Marquet, John Lauder, Ted Stauffer, Howard Lee, and Ledwig J. Boyce, too.